Okay, it acts as the filters of blood by trapping the blood-borne microorganisms, and it acts as the large reservoir of erythrocytes, and it also acts as burial ground and graveyard of the old worn out of RBCs. Okay, see, let's see one. This spleen, it is large in size, it is in bean shaped, it is located at the upper part of the abdomen under the diaphragm. It acts as the filters of blood by trapping the blood-borne microorganisms. So it acts also large reservoir of erythrocytes, and it is also called as burial ground or graveyard of the old worn out of RBCs.